now I should give you an idea on what I would like to make next. Yes, I'm going to. My next big project is gonna. My first big 2.2 project. This project is gonna be a platformer Nine Circles level. And this is the general layout I would like it to follow. You keep going, like, generally going in this direction, and then you go up at the end to a ship part. Going in just this direction generally, then a ballpark here, ending at the middle. Then you have an elevator going up for the build-up, before going into the Nine Circles effect part, which is gonna be a more open area. And I'm thinking you'd have to connect things in order to open the gate, a gate here, to the final cube. There is a preview. Actually, no, I don't want to touch turbo. I don't want to remove preview. Remove preview. So we're gonna start by building some. Essentially basic cube gameplay. Might want to move the spike for it to make it a bit more fair. want to turn the dashboard up a bit. Ooh, that's gonna be tough. Actually, I gotta see this even possible. Ooh, it is. Yeah, that'll be fun, huh? Sliding going into that. Ooh, that could be fun. Have this swoop in underneath there. Yeah, I just had to move my recording interface out of the way so I could see all the settings here. I'm thinking let's make that the ceiling. This is the floor. And they will eventually replace all of these with the auto build blocks later. Okay, let's see how far that goes. Make sure you hit that. Here goes down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's part of group 4 and sets a spawn trigger. But let's save that spawn trigger until I decide what he's doing. Now we'll choose it even once this layout's done. Thank you. This is a hard section. Yeah, I'm just gonna remove all of this and make it just hit. So you just have to hit the spider orb and then so it's just a matter of controlling your travel on the red pad so you hit the spider orb. Yeah, Black Orbs don't really work in platformer, but actually I really like this gimmick with the red pad and you have to maneuver yourself around so that you hit the purple pad instead of just falling down. Could work is right, the borders, okay, borders over there and there. And I need a camera guide trigger so I know how big my borders are. Yeah, 0.9 looks pretty good. Hmm. I think it'd be it could be a fun gimmick to try to force you to get into this tape or. Oh, and then maybe get you on top of it. I like that idea. Fixing on the wall so you can't just like that hit hold the wall. You know what, that could be a good end to the cube section, actually. Hold on, is this... Yeah, it looks pretty decently. And you hit a red orb and... go into the ship section. And these ones will be passable. Oh, that's a funny bug. Let's say that's the outer wall. The camera zoom out is at 0.9. For a while only, this, which is the new group 3. Nice, okay, good. That's group 4, and now we group 5 in order to set the edges of the camera. Four is the left edge and 5 is the right edge. Good. Oh, you can fall down there, okay. That would have to be fixed. Okay, so it is still possible to stash out like that. Good. Oh, and if you hit the dash orb, you'll just hit the bottom of the blocks there. So that's making ensuring your safety. Good. Okay, now hit. Showcase the first area of platform with circles. Or that dash orb's gonna cause issues, okay. Now let's try showcasing the first layout of the first. Thank you. Oh, that part's impossible due to the spikes on the ceiling. Okay, I'll have to fix that. Okay, let's try this. Maybe I'll just get rid of that block and just leave it like this. Okay, now it should work. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need to move the camera. Is that my trigger to move the camera? But other than that, yeah, that's the layout of platform of circles. So this is group 3. Let's move up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. 2 needs to move up, so 110. Okay, so that'll be platform of circles and for the very end of what I've done so far. Funny, literally the cube in the jetpack. See, that's what I've done so far, though I do also want to add this sound trigger. It's going to be set to touch trigger there. Now I'm actually, I want to hear how it changes. Yeah, it says it's a more intense version, saying it build up. So I also want to set it to not multi-trigger. So that way it can only toggle once and. So, see? see you next time on Geometry Dash as I continue building platformer circles. And I might make some small adjustments off screen, but it mostly be either balancing or bug fixing. Or there's a chance I might set up some of the auto build blocks in there to help out. So see you next time and bye!